see what's going on behind the scenes.
Well, guys, looks like we got a plan for the Bernie show, which returns tomorrow. Bernie, does that mean we're going back to the filming works again? You gobshite. Yes, it definitely is, but it may be a little bit hard, but it may go easy after that.
Yeah, if we do our perform our jokes as our comedic duo.
Totally. And that's very true.
Hey, don't forget about me, guys. You can't even forget me, aren't you?
Oh, no. We won't forget about you, Joe. Right, you motherfuckers, what's the plan for the first episode, since I cannot decide to what happens in that yet?
Maybe an episode where I got a job from, or maybe my family.
Yeah, well, I guess we can do a family one, but well, unfortunately, there's not a lot of crocodile puppets, except for one guy. But, whatever. Maybe a job episode could be perfect.
Or maybe we could introduce our another friend, which might be Sue, of course. Sue the Panda.
Yeah, who could forget about her, Sue? She needs to be on the City show.
Well, I guess you guys do have a point, City and Sweep. But I got a big plan.
Yeah, Bernie. Why is it?
Yeah, why is it, bitch?
Well, bastards, I got this guy.
Oh, shite. Not again.
Yeah, I came back, folks. And you bitches and bastards need to do whatever I say for the first episode when Bernie comes back. Or else.
Or else what? Faggot.
Or else, I'll make you pay and kill. And also, Mr. Wick, don't call me a fucking faggot. Alright, time for you to pay.
No,
go down.
Okay, I'm gonna get out here.
Well, that was some scary thing happening, isn't it, lads? Well, I bet you viewers may have to tune in tomorrow, maybe, for the proper start. I'm just going to go to the toilet. May never see that fucking creature again.